you thought the first month was jam-packed with action, what followed was even more jam-packed than one of Glynn's Victoria sandwiches. It's time for a quick little reminder.
It's like this, yeah?
Lisa, you lead. Lead us.
Oh, yes, I'm trying my best.
Well, yeah. I know you are. Well, then do it. Stop snapping at me, Glynn.
I mean, if you tell say, really, I'm white and I don't fancy Ashley, even though people think I do. Even Leah. I mean, Leah keeps thinking that I fancy Nikki. Ashley as well. I'm not here for that sort of thing, you know what I mean?
I can't help with it.
What? Don't.
I think everyone in here fancies Nikki.
Lisa!
Where's the bucket?
Good morning, Glynn. How are you today?
People changed a lot. You?
Getting a bit sick of this, man.
Imogen, you have selected yourself as the saboteur.
Someone's dripping. Me, 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 me,
oh,
me.
Shut your mouth.
No, you shut yours.
We were just experimenting.
What'd you do?
Boring.
She's horrid.
Oh, you better know yourself if you're talking about me, little girl.
Nikki, what are you doing?
Ashley!
Oh my God!
Big Brother will ask you to evict four of your new housemates.
I wonder if that's new housemates. Right at the side of the diary room.
Is this the Big Brother chair? Yeah.
Ashley, you must now choose a housemate to evict.
I knew she'd pick me. Knew it.
I'm evicting Michael and Jenny.
Oh my God, there's new people in the garden!
I'm gonna say Jonathan.
She got rid of the fit one.
Cheers, mate.
I'm so sorry. Why have you done this?
You and I have been through a lot.
Get me feeling.
Oh no, it's orange! Oh no!
It's not.
That's how I snuck.
Wow.
You rejected me and made me look like a desperado.
When we were playing spin the bottle?
Yeah.
You have broken the Big Brother rules.
Continue to break the rules
regardless.
Again, you have broken the rules.
The seventh person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is...